Houston ISD has spoken. When students return in the fall, they'll do so virtually.
Let's try this out. You know, hopefully we're not going to last for very long. You know, if things improve, there'll be some opportunities for back to face-to-face classroom, you know, learning. And we'll see how it goes.
A group of parents at West University Elementary School believe that's counterproductive and their little ones need to learn in person.
Children thrive from social interaction, learning from their peers, competing with their peers, comparing themselves to their peers, putting on clothes and presenting themselves and learning manners each day inside the classroom.
Christine Flood and her neighbors plan to have a Red Apple protest July 27th to make their voices heard. While they understand the seriousness of COVID-19, they feel like there shouldn't be a one-size-fits-all plan. They also feel misled by HISD.
A month ago, there was a forum where it was a consensus that we would have more than just one option of only virtual learning. There would be other options of in-person.
Harris County Department of Education says for the sake of our children, parents and teachers have to make the best of it.
They didn't sign up to be fully online, but that's unfortunately the situation that we're living in. Hopefully it's not permanent. You know, we know that it's going to end eventually.
Flood says there's no time to wait and there's risk factors with every job. Get back to work in person.
Virtual teaching is only half the job, and it should only be half the paycheck or less, because parents are giving up their time that could be spent otherwise at work.
In Houston, Erica Simon, ABC 13, Eyewitness News.